Hi, what's your name?
My name is Meghna Kulkarni.
And where do you stay in Pune?
I stay nearby to this place only, Karvinagar area.
Okay.
It's opposite to Swapnashilpa, Sarthak Terrace 6.
Okay. So how old is your child?
Pardon?
How old is your child?
She'll be 3 years in this month.
Okay. So what exactly were you looking out for her?
About the daycare you are asking about?
Yes.
I was looking for something nearby to my place.
Okay.
Which is convenient to drop her and pick her.
Okay.
Okay, because all the time she stays with my in-laws. That's the first thing what I was looking for. This is the best place for the traveling, and other things are also good in the ABC daycare.
Okay, so what are the options you considered?
Options about ABC daycare.
So other options apart from ABC?
I have seen 2-3 daycare in fact, mm-hmm. which was nearby to my place, but I feel this is the best among all other things.
So why would you say that? Why did you select ABC daycare apart from all the other options that you considered?
See, the staff here is really good. It's not about only caring of the child, okay? They do care about the children, but they create a bond between them, you know, children and the staff, which mm-hmm. is very important at this age, what I feel.
Okay. So,
which I have not seen any other daycare.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the major part.
Okay, so how's your experience being with ABC daycare? Could you tell us two good things about it?
It is really good. It is really good. It is, Ishita is also happy.
Okay.
And I'm also happy with ABC daycare.
Okay. Could you specify two good things about ABC daycare?
One thing is food.
Okay.
Cleanliness. Then the play area.
Okay.
And the activities what they run in the ABC daycare.
Okay. And do you think anything could improve here? Would you have some suggestion?
At least now, I don't think so. Let's see what might be in 2-3 months. Because she just started 1 year, two months back.
Okay.
So let's see.
So how likely are you to recommend ABC daycare to other parents on a scale of 1 to 5, where 1 being the lowest and 5 being the highest?
1 being the lowest, right?
Yeah.
So I'll give 4.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for your time today.
Yeah, thank you so much.